In this video, we will learn how you can use Notepad++ to format JSON file from this to this. So let's get started. Hello everyone, this is Amit. Here is one example JSON file where you can see name and value pairs are compressed or minified, and it's kind of hard to read. And so we would like to modify this or format this JSON file. So in order to do so, we need to install a plugin. So let's go to plugins and plugins admin, and let's search for JSTool, which is JavaScript tool. And you can see it right here. When you click on that, it also gives a little bit of information. And if you want to learn more about it, you can go to this GitHub page to learn more about it. So we would like to install this. So I'm going to select this and click install. And Notepad++ will restart. And so it installs this plugin called JSTools. All right, so after restart, you can find JSTool plugin under plugins menu, as you can see here. And now, if we want to format this, we don't even need to select the text. You just need to go to plugins, go to JSTools, and then click on JSFormat. There's a keyboard shortcut also, Ctrl-Alt-M, but let's click on that. And there you go. It is able to format our JSON file into nice indented formatting. Now, if you go to plugins, go to JSTools, and this time we are going to select JSON Viewer. And now you can actually see your JSON file in a tree format, where you can expand the tree and then see the name and the values, or all the objects in JSON file. And so there are multiple options in this JSTools plugin. You can reformat your JSON file. You can view it as a tree format. And there are a number of other options also. In fact, if you want to go back to minified JSON, you just basically click on this and it goes back to how we started. So again, go to plugins, JS View to format, or do the other way. Now, while you guys are here, please make sure to visit my channel. I post new videos every week regarding Notepad++, and there are a number of playlists available, so please check those out. And if you like the content, please click subscribe and please click the bell icon to get the notification. Thank you very much.